The governor's been talking about moving forward with making the business climate in North Carolina better for the past 2 years and dealing with regulation over the past 2 years. We've been in the majority in the North Carolina Senate for 2 weeks, and we're actually doing something about it. And we expect these to be effective steps to address what is a real problem with job creation.